Hey children, let's celebrate Paper Bag Day. The day aims to spread awareness about using paper bags instead of plastic. It is biodegradable, reusable, and recyclable. So children, it is eco-friendly. And now, let's do some paper bag craft. We will make paper bag hand puppet of peacock and crow. Let's make it together. Watch and follow all the steps. But always remember, while using glue, adhesive, scissors or any sharp object, please take elders' help and use any sharp object, any scissors, cutters under elders' supervision. On the small size brown paper bag, I have used blue chart paper, and now with a light color paper, I have given it a fan shape and making some peacock designs on it using brush pen. You have to make zigzag folds and make fan, and then on the crease of that fan you have to make this design so that it is easily visible when you fold. You can use your choice of colors. I have used purple, blue, pink, golden yellow, all peacock shades. The pride of the peacock is the glory of God. The Indian peacock, the national bird of India. Beautiful peacock. Now on the blue chart paper, I have drawn a peacock face, the crest, eyes, beak, and colored it with yellow brush pen. Peacock is an adorable feathered creature. It has variation feathers that make it distinctive from other birds. Peacocks have a crown or a peak on their head. Children, now I am putting glue, using glue and sticking it to the feather part, the fan. Just see carefully how I have applied glue, and I am going to join both the sides of that fan. And yay, the beautiful peacock is ready. Peacocks can live in dry and hot deserts, and even can get by frigid climates. In territories where there is a lot of fresh water found, they're in woodland and bushes. So children, our peacock puppet is ready. The beautiful, dancing, shy national bird peacock. Now let's make paper bag crow puppet. Crows are black birds known for their intelligence and adaptability. Here for this crow paper bag puppet, we have taken a black sheet of paper and sticking it, making a bag of it. Children, it's fun to make paper bag puppet. sometimes you make it with the paper bag which is available, and sometimes for your puppet show, special puppet show, you make it with the leftover chart paper. I have already made the bag. Now I'm going to shape claws, beak, eyes of the paper bag crow puppet. Just watch the video carefully and draw similar kind of drawing and stick it the way I am doing it. Now on this paper bag I am going to stick the cutouts of the body parts of the crow which I have made. Remember children, while using sharp objects, please take your elders' help. Eyes, claws are ready, beak is ready. Now I'm sticking eyes and the lovely paper bag crow puppet is almost done, almost ready. Eyes, these are the wings. I've used finger shape wings, cut it into that shape and sticking it on the back side of the paper bag puppet is ready. Crow puppet is ready. So children, we are now ready for a short puppet show with two birds, crow and puppet show, a short story of crow and peacock who is happy. Once the crow was very sad. He was thinking that swan is so beautiful, it has got white feathers. Parrot is so beautiful, it has got two colors. And look at me, I am black. So crow was very sad. Then he saw peacock. And crow expressed his thoughts to the peacock. Peacock said, "My dear crow, you are one of the luckiest birds on this planet, as you are never caged. And because other birds, they have beautiful colors, beautiful feathers, they are caught and caged. But you are always free." On hearing this, the crow thought how foolish he had been. He thanked God for making him the way he was. Then both the birds, peacock and crow, they started playing, flying together. And they were very happy with each other's appearance. So the moral of the story is, never compare yourself to others. Be happy in what you are and what you have. This story teaches us to not to let go our happiness comparing ourselves by someone else. Children, I hope you like the story with lovely paper bag puppets. Thank you. Enjoy watching.